Yeah, without a doubt. You know, at the beginning of the year, we kind of talked a lot about this team having, you know, experience and leadership just because of, you know, how many older upperclassmen that we had. And, you know, to this point, you know, having lost to BC pretty good and then, you know, 6-2 tonight, giving up five unanswered goals, it looks like kind of the opposite's happening. You know, guys might just kind of maybe expecting that someone else is going to take over and get it done when, you know, they need to take care of their role. It's just not happening.
What about their power play makes it so difficult? Because obviously it was their power play as well as
sure.
Penalty kill things too.
Yeah, it just kind of snowballed on us. Their power play. You know, the coaching staff talked about it at the beginning, you know, in practice leading up to this game, that they get a lot of their scoring comes off their power play, and it's something that we needed to really avoid. But, you know, if it happened, we needed to make sure that we were able to shut them down. And, you know, I mean, they move the puck extremely well. They, you know, they kind of throw different looks at you. We just didn't really have an answer for it.
Talk about going forward, you know, game Friday night, Northeastern. What do you want to see differently out of your team leading up to that game and on the ice for Friday night?
Well, I mean, I think first and foremost, just you want to see a complete effort. Whether we are up to start the game or, you know, if we give up the first goal or two, just the response, you know, just keep playing and, you know, playing well the way that we know we can.
Is that sort of, I mean, last year you guys had a lot of occasions where you never quit, you fought back. You know, how can you build on that? And, I mean, how can that happen this year?
Well, I mean, I think we just need to, it's just something that we can't take for granted. You know, we got to make sure that we keep it on the top of our heads that, you know, so what, we're in a situation here, but we can't let it affect us, and there obviously isn't any giving up to it, so.